Oh, hey, hi, you're back. What a weird concert up at Trinity. Everyone dancing and going all over the place like they're the boogeyman. And the guy that swore right in front of the camera. He must have been drunk out of his misery. Let's forget about all that. This is a tape about a road trip to Toronto. Let's get it on. Here is On the Road Again. I just can't wait to get on that road again. Here's the road trip to Toronto. So glad you had time to spend with us.
We're now exiting Trinity. Trinity Loop Park is closed, so we couldn't go on the choo-choo train ride. But we did have a good gig last night. Mike never went to bed till like 5 o'clock. He was loaded drunk.
I was not.
Drank all Bernie's beer.
I never done that.
Now come on, Mike, fess up. Show your face, you got a big hangover face.
No, I don't. Okay, so you had a time to spend with us today. We're at the tail end of Deer Lake on a road trip to Toronto. Looks like a thunderstorm's going on.
Large double double, Tim Hortons coffee. Large double double, large triple triple. Give me 4 or 5 to go. The trip is so bad, Mike's gonna have a coffee. We never got any sleep last night.
4.5 hours. Holy crap.
Mike was at the club chasing him.
I was not. Is that better? And if it looks like evening, it isn't. It is 4:15, and we are heading into Corner Brook. I'm about to get the ferry to Port of Basque. And 3, 2, 1. Oh, no, it's sliding in. Deadly.
Look at the rapids in the Humber River. There's the old man face there.
Ooh, it's got deja vu. It was funny, that same song was playing when we passed here.
No way.
Yep.
Oh my.
Last year.
Was it really?
How creepy is that?
It's creepy.
Old man's face, yeah. I wonder why they call it the old man's face.
This thing looks like an old man's face.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, beautiful area.
What a weird day. Sun rain, sun rain, sun rain.
Now that I've had my Tim Hortons cup of coffee, I feel normal. Speak normal now?
But you think normal.
But I'm still wacky.
That's true.
Does the Black Horse and the Cherry Tree.
Get worse.
That is the biggest song in the U.S.
Holy crap.
Broadcast on 400 radio stations throughout the U.S. and around the world.
so glad you had time to spend with us today. Today is, what's today?
Sunday.
Sunday.
The 12th?
12th, is it? 13th.
13th, that's right, yeah.
13th of August, 9 o'clock p.m., and the freaking ferry's been delayed! Yep.
Oh, well. The captain jumped off it.
Yeah,
I think so. It any longer.
Ooh, road trip with a delayed ferry is just as well, so we can get a bloody night's sleep, because Mike kept me up all night last night.
I did?
Yeah.
Good.
I told you to tell those girls to go home after. He wouldn't tell them to go home. They were in the van there with them all night.
Yeah. They were too. And I liked it. About hour's time, we'll be approaching the ferry.
Everything running smoothly at Marine Atlantic, folks. We're only a whole day late, that's all. But we had good accommodations, didn't we, Mike?
Mm-hmm.
And it was free of charge. The room service was excellent. The bed was fantastic. Any noises wake you up during the night, Mike?
No.
That's good.
You?
No.
Let's go.
Dream means go. What's that word you're looking for?
Turbulence.
Embark.
Embark. We are embarking now on the ferry to Nova Scotia!
And Mike's waiting for somebody to do this.
I'm hoping.
Are you pulling that lane while I do that, Mike?
No. Yeah, buddy. Thank you. I don't see him at all. Gentlemen, we are about to disembark the ferry. We are at North Sydney, Nova Scotia. Someone looking for his vehicle.
Yeah.
Oh, he found it.
Yeah.
About to open. Open up!
Open the door! Let's go! Come on! We haven't had Tim Hortons for the last 20 hours.
And it's still opening. We are going. Man, I don't believe it.
Yeah.
I don't believe it.
Yeah.
How's it like out here? Feels pretty good.
Well, that's a lot better. I got the golf effect. It was too bright.
Oh, right there.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are in North Sydney.
North Sydney, Nova Scotia.
And it won't be long until we head New Brunswick. Roger. Hey, so glad you have time to spend with us. We are just in New Brunswick. It's 6:15 in Nova Scotia.
We just had a nice, lovely, sunny day.
Yep.
And the roads are kind of funny right now, you know what I'm saying there now?
Yes, sir. Our boat was delayed. We got off at about 1:30, you know. We're traveling into Brunswick right now, yes, sir.
Might look for some place to eat now.
Like an Irving Big Eat, have breakfast.
We haven't eaten nothing yet.
Nothing.
We stuffed our faces last night with pizza and garlic sticks.
At the big stop right here in New Brunswick, and it's only 6:45 in the morning, and we're going back on the road. Before I just get some gas. And there goes Dad walking in the building to pay for the gas up his ass. Hey, so glad you had time to spend with us today. It's Tuesday, August the 14th. It's 8:05 in the morning. We just had a lovely breakfast.
Yeah, wicked, wicked. Yeah, home fries, oh, I done on the grill, yes, sir. Just like Red Green would like it, yes. With duct tape on the side.
Back on the road.
We're in Salisbury, Brooklyn.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now 20-1 in New Brunswick. And now we're just about to head in the province, the beautiful province of Quebec. Home of the ambassador, Sylvain.
Yeah, can't get away from wrestling with Mike. Everything is related to wrestling.
And there we go.
Quebec. How about Jean-Paul Levesque? Is he from Quebec? Right, Jean-Paul Levesque?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome.
Bonjour.
To Quebec. River de Loup, 94.
Oh, good old River de Loup.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Montreal.
Actioni on the highway, Oni. We're heading to Torontoni. Yeah, all right, okay, Puka!
If that made any sense.
Here we are in Montreal.
Yeah, I've seen a couple big lightning bolts. Oh, one big one.
And it could get worse.
I hope not, because
That last one was doomed.
I'm looking up. Come on, Thunder. Missed it all.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is awesome. Come on, Lightning, I want to give you working career. It's raining here in Quebec. I'm so disappointed you have time to spend with us.
Man, dude,
what I mean by these truckers. Look.
Yeah.
Look.
Holy mother. Why do they do that?
They don't. They can see this better.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, it's raining hell in Quebec. Looks like it's getting clear.
No more, please.
Too bad I missed one great big flash of lightning.
Yeah, well, you might see one yet.
And looks like calm down.
If you look behind you, it's black as I don't know what.
And we're going to rest. Well, before we do, hopefully we get to the tunnel.
We got a ways to go yet.
Well, there comes in. One great big traffic jam. How do you know?
Montreal, Canada. There's nothing like it. If you can handle the traffic.
I know. One good traffic jam, gentlemen. All the trucks. Oh, good, there's more trucks. Look at the size of this traffic jam, mate.
Danny California, Red
Hot Chili Peppers, Maze,
the new season, DVDs hits
their
shops today. We'll give you the rundown coming up.
This is a shitty release.
We'll hit some Cypress Hill for your drive home, too, on the way. Bush now, Glycerine on the buzz.
Looks like we gotta stop. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now in the tunnel. Come on, I dare ya.
Ready?
Yeah.
You're chicken.
You're chicken.
You said one not beep for 10 seconds. There you go.
You're chicken, you are.
I don't want to get any nervous.
Here we are. It's about to Montreal. We're right here in the tunnel. Woo!
it is. Loading rear end. Fender bender.
Fender bender. Hinder. Hinder, fender. Hey, I just started fading.
Yeah.
Look at that. Somebody outside the road. Frickity do!
Yeah! And welcome to more construction.
Well, throw me a freaking construction. Actually, throw me a freaking Trerex.
Throw me a freaking Dim Hortons. Because I want a freaking coffee right now. If I don't get my freaking Dim Hortons right now, I'm gonna have a hissy fit.
Still going until it's finished. Travax is still going. That's more to come. On Trip to Toronto 2006.
Now we're in Ontario. Do you think they'll have a sign that says Finn or construction ends?
I got no idea.
I'm taking a guess.
Construction ends. Anyways, don't miss out on exciting adventures in Toronto.
Here we are in Ontario again. We just had a wonderful sleep in the parking lot of Tim Hortons in Ontario. Just outside Belleville. Now we're sucking back coffee. And it's a beautiful, gorgeous day at 6:30 in the morning. You can still walk around with your shorts and shirt on. There's no wind. Beautiful. Gorgeous. The Yabba Dabba Doobie. Mike was farting on like the fan.
I was?
Writing scary faces on the wall.
Good. Elk 6. Lo and behold,
try calling
traffic jam.
866-306
in Oshawa.
Or better still,
an
boot up that old
somewhere.
Commodore 64 of yours and go to cbc.ca.
Wise men say.
Don't go by Tim Hortons.
This is CBC News.
Cause if you do, I'll have a panic attack. Gooby-doo.
This is World Report. In the news today, Ottawa is pressured to save the Vancouver AIDS prevention project. And a
time to get up, Mike. Get up now. Your arm's going off. Get up. We had a wonderful nap in the van again.
Is being challenged to get behind a harm
reduction. The accident has been clear. Hey.
What a road trip. Gentlemen, welcome to the city of Toronto. And the traffic is never ending.
Never ending around here.
Ladies and gentlemen, look at that. It's the CN Tower. I was about to say Sky Dome. Why did I do that? Needy. Lo and behold, pro trip. We are in Toronto. Gentlemen, what a shot of the CN Tower. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. It was so dizzy.
Now you know what's running the world. Banks.
hey, hey, what a road trip, hey? Got the ferry up at Port-au-Basque, and then we hit Nova Scotia, and then New Brunswick, up at Salisbury, Big Stump Restaurant, the best breakfast in all of Canada. And that could be another statement. And then we hit Montreal, Quebec, where it started pouring and rain like hell when we were there. But right now, here is a little look up at Uncle Ryan's place before we head to the zoo. Here it is!
I'm so glad to have time to spend with us today. Today is Thursday, 17th of August, and today we're going to Niagara Falls. So don't miss out. Anyway, let's see what everyone is doing downstairs. Morning.
Hello, camera. Are you actually filming?
Yeah. And what's this game you're playing?
This is called Dino Defender.
Cool.
And yeah, and you play games to earn points.
Okay.
And you go, there's a supply shed. And you get to dart animals for their DNA.
Okay.
I mean dinosaurs.
Hi, Mike. How are you?
Good.
You look good. I like your shirt.
Thank you.
Cool.
Hey. And here we are today. I don't believe it is Thursday.
Mm-hmm.
We're going down to Niagara Falls. There's some mini putting, hopefully. Go on some big scary ride. Scare the bejeebers right out of here. Yes, it will. I'm a mummy. I'm a robot. Now it's time to have breakfast.
Ladies and gentlemen, pay no attention to the weird person that's in front of the TV. Hello, Miranda.
Hmm?
I mean, Marla.
Miranda? You dreaming about Miranda last night?
No. Morning, Burlington. It's Thursday, the 17th of August. And it is 10:45. Jim and all behold, a bridge. A shot. I see the balloon yet.
Aha!
freaking air balloon, which I would not go on because I'm too chicken.
Asshole dead.
There it is there.
There we are in the falls. Yes, sirree. Where's the big chocolate bar?
Well, well, well. Yeah, that's about it. Rhinice and Marissa, they're all good. All good. Even their little cat is a big wuss. Anyway, on this tape we got great three adventures, of course. One is a round of mini golf. Two is the Toronto Zoo. But, up next, it's one of the great wonders of the world. Here is a trip. Hugest. Granddaddy of them all. This is Niagara Falls. On the road trip of Toronto, 2006.
There's a big chocolate bar that might melt there. That ain't there for long.
Oh, yeah.
There's an old car there. Yeah, we'll walk around and get some shots of that anyway, Rick.
To Viagra, I mean Niagara Falls.
A new added attraction, the Ferris wheel. Plus a new Tim Hortons built right downtown. Yeah. Everybody wants Tim Hortons. There's Dinosaur Park Miniature Golf, ladies and gentlemen.
Yep. Ladies and gentlemen, Niagara Falls.
And all the boats going in.
They go right into the falls there.
You did it?
Shot of Mike. What do you have, Mike?
So glad to have time to spend with us today.
Mike St. Clair with the weather.
Flowers.
The WWE pile driver ride. Mike wants to go on it.
No dice. Right here.
Niagara Falls, Niagara Falls, Niagara Falls, here I come.
Ladies and gentlemen, the falls. We just got soaked from all the mist. But it was good.
Because it's nice and warm here in Niagara Falls. Yes, sir. Oh, 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 oh. Ah.
Mike wants to go over a barrel.
Championship belt, Niagara Falls. Oh, Lord.
the WWE pile driver. Get on that, Mike?
No. Gone.
That's what they should do, eh?
They got that going.
Oh, do they?
You don't hear it?
No.
You hear that?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I thought they were going down.
It is. When they least expect it.
Oh, yeah.
Boy, I can hear it, yeah. I guess when the music's finished.
Yeah. Tombstone City.
Anytime, yeah. Here we go into Mike's favorite spot. This is why we came to Toronto for a visit. Because we came to see that, the championship belt. Yes, sir. Oh.
Yeah, they are, yeah.
Who's that there?
John Cena.
All right, good.
No, that's all right. Cool. Where is it? Oh, can you see that?
39
sock?
Degrees. Look.
Can you see that sock on that camera?
No.
Yeah. Too bright.
Too bright, yeah. You get a picture of Jimmy there too, man.
Join Wayne Wright Loudbreakers, replicas of history's most notorious mobsters and murderers, all in settings from the era in which they lived. From the field.
Okay, I'm talking. Second prize, you get a choice from two soft tip deluxe, two B rods, and more. Two class electric glide with ambulance and chocolate. All the money raised goes to educate kids against drinking and driving. Assist bikers who get hit by drunk drivers. $10 donation to 10.
Fire truck. Oh boy.
That path is full. Your steps alone.
I got him in there.
Did you?
Still. Two sets. Hard Rock, Pepe, Planet Hollywood. Please, car.
That's impressive, David.
I twist my face. Just
Oh.